The days come. I finally get to have my revenge on Shadow the Hedgehog. And before he can get that six Chaos Emerald, he's going to have to free me. Little does he know, the Chaos Emerald is in a time travel place, and I'm the master at time traveling. And I can summon things from the past, present, and future. I might as well bring something from the future right now. You came from the year 3000, is that correct? Affirmative. And why are you built for? To kill humans. And why is that? Because humans need to be extinct in the future. Nice one. Now go. Go extinct as many humans as you can. Yes, master. Get ready for it, Shadow. Any luck, Striker? Nah, I can't fucking find it. It's not on there. John, this thing's Chaos has to be somewhere. Why is Chaos Symbol searching so hard to do? Why is finding out my past so hard to do as well? Yeah, I don't know. Why are we even going to figure out your past? Did I explain to you already? Okay. I'm like, it's because that Maria dude. Girl. Whatever. So let's just keep going. Who put you in charge? Hey, yo, fools! What? Who are you guys? We're Bruised, the most modern new metal band of all time. You what's up on the DJ boy, waka 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 motherfucker? What is this? But yeah, I've not listened to our music before. Yeah, new metal is like a first thing ever, and Bruised, we're known like no other. Rap rock band for DJ? Yeah! Somebody tell this band what year it is. It's funny because new metal is dead. Why did you say, boy? Why did you say, hey, you back off? Oh yeah? Or what? Now, does anyone else want to be a hero? Not a scam, dude. What'll do with him? Just take him. Those guys are douchebags. Oh, what are we going to do now? Okay, how about this? I will go search somewhere for a Chaos Emerald while you and Wardorb and Scout Droid will go research where that fucking Chaos Emerald is. Okay. Jesus Christ. I must kill all humans. All humans need to be extinct. So robots will take over in the year 3000. Nothing interesting has been going on very lately. Hey, Super Kid, anything new going on the internet?
Nah, it's the same old story and stuff.
When did the internet get so boring all of a sudden?
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh well, let's just go to the mall and just get some stuff.
Okay, I'm just Noah.
Okay, let's see what's new over here.
Yeah.
Damn. What is that up in the sky?
Wait a minute, we're inside.
No. The see-through roof there.
Wait, it's like glass up there?
Yeah, look.
Oh yeah, what is that?
What the hell? Kill all humans.
Wait, what?
Oh my god.
Come on, let's go. Not so fast.
Get in this car. What? I'll drive. You just sit in the back.
Okay. Ay, what the hell?
Oh, you think that's gonna save you?
Noah?
What?
That robot's behind us. Wait, what?
Oh, Super Kid. Oh, okay. You're still British. You just knocked out. Oh, goodness. Destroy all humans. You get away from me!
What the?
What are you? Answer me!
What?
What the heck?
How are you?
I am different to everyone else.
Damn it.
Chaos Blast! I didn't fish you off. Alright, I'll take you somewhere to begin. What? Bombs away, bitch. Well, son of a bitch. Okay. Everything will be good, Super Kid. We gotta get through this, man. So let me get this straight, huh? I saved your ass. You steal my car. Nice. That's fine. It's broken down anyway. I'll get a new one. Okay, how is it? Oh, I see. It's somebody's with a flat tire. How'd that happen? I just crashed into a robot. What'd you expect to happen? Oh, right. Anyway, let's find this new bad boy. Get in. But I'm not sure if I can trust this guy. Okay. Who's that? Oh, that's my friend, Superkin. She's knocked out. By what? By like a big... Yeah, like a big crash. And I somehow... I'm kind of injured, but like, she's knocked out. She's not dead. She's just... She's still breathing, but she's just knocked out. Right. So, who are you anyway?
I'm Shadow. Shadow the Hedgehog.
And you are... Well, I'm just Noah. Well, a nobody. Well, you're definitely a somebody, because that robot would not know who you are. If he didn't know who you are, then he just won't attack you. But for some reason, he just went after you. I don't know why.
Hey, have your phone on you?
Yes?
Yeah.
Can I see it for a second?
Okay.
Hey! Out of nowhere, get rid of AI. What the... Okay, what's going on here? Listen, someone is going after you. Why? I don't know what it is, but for some reason, I just want you and your friend dead. Okay, what is this problem? Basically, it's just some dude who has the power of time travel to bring stuff from the past, like, you know, for example, dinosaurs and shit. What? Yeah, and he also brings that robot to kill you. So I guess he's just not going after me. He's going after you as well. What? Why is he going after you? Okay, listen, I'm on a search for, like, figure out my past and try to find these crystals and that. And so, yeah, I need some more allies. I guess you and your friend, what's her name again? Super Kitten. Yeah, I need your help to find me this. How am I gonna do this? I forgot to say. Okay, how about I'll take you to my place and then we'll figure things out. Okay, well, what about her? We'll figure out a way to, like, get her back. Alright, we're here at my place. Ugh. Is there any way to... Yeah, hang on. I'll introduce my friends first. Okay. Anything, Striker? Yeah, I found something. It says, Oh, where the frick have you been, Shadow? Not now. Right now we have more of this as an issue. Ah! What the hell? Who's that? It's my friend. And who the hell are you? Look, play on, just really find a way to save her. Bell, she's knocked out cold.
Yeah?
How are we gonna bring him back?
Hey, who are you? I'm Waterworld. Hey, can you use, like, a power to, like, you know, like, wake her up? Because you have water powers.
Okay, I can try.
Oh, Super King, you're awake.
Well, where am I? Hey guys, I'm back. This is the Pixies. Oh, who are these two?
Who are you guys?
No, you first. We asked first.
Well, I'm just Noah. Just Noah, like... What do you mean, just Noah?
Look, my name is Noah.
Okay, then. I'm Super Kitten.
Okay, how is your name? You're not even kidding. You're a human being, for God's sake.
Right, that.
Why is your name Super Kitten?
That's my username.
Username, like, you know, Twitter or something?
Yeah, kind of like that.
Okay, but do you use Twitter?
No, I use YouTube.
Okay, then.
And for us, well, of course you meant me. I'm Shadow the Hedgehog. Okay.
This is Striker, Waterorb, and Scout Droid.
Oh, okay, it's cool to meet you all. And, yeah, what was that thing you talked to, talk about, Striker?
Oh yeah, I finally found where that 6 Chaos Emerald is.
Where is it?
So where is a 6 Chaos Emerald? Apparently, it's in another dimension.
What?
See, apparently we need to go use time travel stuff, and we don't know how to.
And Shell says it was like, some dude used time travel powers.
You mean like Mephiles?
Is that his name? Mephiles?
And that's why that robot came down.
Yeah, I explained Nord to everything.
Okay.
Wait, don't we have a time machine?
What do you mean?
Hang on.
What?
Come on in, Frank. Yes! Alright, boys. Here she is, the beautiful time machine.
Oh, yeah. I forgot we had that. We stole from a freaking museum.
Why did you...
It was his idea.
Yeah, so, this is how you get to that 6 Chaos Emerald.
Will it send us to the actual place?
It will send you somewhere, but hopefully.
Okay, you two, you gotta come with me.
What, really?
Yeah, I'm not sure about this. This is so stressful. Like, I mean, my friends could be worried about me. Like, it's my first time been traveling here. And now, like, my friends, like, they might not know where I am, but...
Yeah, my friends too.
Okay, look, maybe your friends care, but I don't. We're just getting the fucking time machine, sweet Jesus.
Well, you boys coming?
I'm a girl.
You boy and girl coming?
That does not make any fucking sense, but I don't give a fuck. I'm Shadow the fucking Hedgehog!
Okay, well, what are you waiting for? Get in there.
I should probably get going now. I should meet Shadow in the other dimension.
Shit. So this must be it, huh?
We don't know.
Yeah, you're the person one finding this thing. What are they called?
Chaos Emeralds. We're trying to find 7 of them.
And how many do you have?
5.
So you're trying to look for the 6th one?
Yes. Let's not waste any time. Hopefully Mephiles doesn't get there.
Mephiles? Yeah, you know, the time travel guy.
Okay.
There it is.
Mephiles, is the plan all set?
Yes, it is. Now go. Let's hide before he gets here.
Yes, sir. Where's that damn 6 Chaos Emerald?
Man. This is hard.
Yeah, no shit. Welcome to my world.
Man, is this really have to deal with?
Yeah. I thought I'd never have to do this, but some black creature dude decided just tell me to go find 7 Chaos Emeralds to figure out my past.
Okay, why did you say no?
Because I barely want to know what my past was. I can't remember anything.
Okay. Just keep going. Hey guys, what is that purple thing?
It's the 6 Chaos Emerald.
What is it?
Alright, sweet, let's go get it.
Wait, no, Noah.
It could be a trap.
What do you mean? I mean, it's just right here.
What could...
Whoa, what the...
I don't think so.
Wait. Mephiles. Is that him?
Yes. This is the time travel guy I'm talking about.
Well, 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 Shadow. You're here. And I see you bring along some friends. Or should I say new friends. Because you just met.
Well, we're here to stop you, Mephiles, and get that 6 Chaos Emerald.
Yeah, we gotta try our best to defeat you.
Really?
Yeah, Mephiles, I am gonna take you down yet again.
What do you mean yet again?
Cause I know who you are, brother.
Damn it, you know.
Yeah, that's right, Shadow.exe. I know that's you. You transform, make yourself even more powerful.
So you want to challenge me? And you too?
Yeah.
Very well. Let's see if you can entertain me.
Ah, oh, crap.
No!
No! You don't stand a chance against us.
When'd you get a gun?
You always use guns. You're a double team.
Sorry.
That's fine. Right, that's enough of that. Now where's...
You may defeat my men. Let's see if you can defeat me.
What?
This place is shadow. I'm more powerful than my original form.
Oh yeah?
I got defeated you in the first fight.
That doesn't count. You didn't kill me. That's loud. Your friends don't even want to help you.
Hey, don't you dare.
You think your stubby punches are enough to affect me?
Huh?
Jesus.
Oh, excuse me.
Okay. I see now. Two on one, yeah? Not be the charge, but...
What?
Why don't you get my ass kicked by females?
Maybe because you're weak.
Weak, huh? Did you see beat you little shit out of your tooth, friend?
Holy, you're gonna be mine now.
Ow!
Get away from my good friend.
Would you two love her to stop?
Hey, I don't love her like that. We love each other like friends.
Yeah.
I don't get it.
Ow!
Damn it, I need to stop getting my ass kicked by females. Alright, how about this?
Whoa!
Damn it.
Look at that. Ow!
Damn. Listen.
What are you gonna do?
I got a plan.
Where'd they come from? I just summoned more of them.
There's too many of them!
Chaos?
What?
Nuke!
Oh. Wow, that was cool.
Not again? This can't be happening to me.
Oh, but it is. Sayonara, Mephiles.
Chaos? Spear!
Alright, got 6 Chaos Emeralds.
How are we gonna get back? Well, we'll find a time machine. Yeah, there it is.
Okay.
Hey, that guy in the news looks like the guy that Shadow killed. Who, the guy from Bruised?
Yeah, it does look like him.
Yeah, well, I knew that was gonna happen.
What?
Oh look, you're back.
Where's Shadow?
Look who I have.
The 6 Chaos Emerald! Yeah, we defeated Mephiles.
Oh, did you, Shadow?
Yeah, of course I did. If I didn't defeat him, I wouldn't have this bad boy.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
So we have 6 now.
One more to go. Where is the striker?
Yeah, I'm not sure we can find out instantly.
Well, I guess it's gonna be a lot of walking.
Oh, really? Oh, man, walking. Is that all you have to deal with?
Yeah, a lot of walking. But we get used to it.
Well, now we have 2 new friends here. Let's just, sleep. We'll just wait out tomorrow so we can find the final Chaos Emerald.
Okay.
Man, it's nice meeting you, Shadow.
You too, Noah. Mephiles is dead. And now I'm all alone. Your Shadow doesn't want to give up. He's found 2 more friends. And he's found the 6 Chaos Emeralds. He just needs one more to find out his past. But I'm pretty sure the Black Arms know what to do now. But it's also another one. Another way
and another army to take out Shadow and his friends.